guys, KVix here. Today I am doing a Superman comic, not Superman, well, comics, part one. I'm gonna have four parts of this. I have them all laid out. They'll be same day, because, yeah. But that's what I will be filming today. Tomorrow I'll be filming some other things, but I can now film every day, because school's over for me. So I can film every day now. So I'll be seeing daily videos probably. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in like a really long time. That's because I was busy with school. So now that school's over, I can just focus on filming videos. And then, yeah. I do not have a packet. I didn't get one. I don't think
sent home.
Huh?
It's gonna be sent home.
Well, it's gonna be sent home. I will get a packet, but I'll focus on that. And I'll probably upload 3 times a week. And the other 4 days, I won't be uploading. So 3 times a week, you'll be expecting videos from me. And those would be Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Those are the 3 days that I won't do a packet. Those are the 3 days that I'm going to be doing videos all day long, because I need to upload a lot to make up for this all the time. It's been 5 months since I've uploaded a video. So yeah, let's get on with the video. I'm going to start with part one. I have them all laid out. Part two is going to start with that. That's actually one of the things. Alright, so. Here lies our greatest hero, the Superman one. And as you can see on the back, it's not even. You wanna know why it's not even? See, it's not even right here. Cause you can pull it out. Hold on. This is like the last bit of this one, the Superman one, because Superman dies in this one. But he comes back to life in the middle one I have here. The like early birth of him. And yeah, so that's book one there. I can show you the pages, very special pages. This also comes with a few things, so let me grab it. So if I'm not, like, with like a newsletter, it's like really cool. And it's like the newsletter, and it's like ripped off. It's like ripped kind of at the bottom. I didn't do that, it just came like this. But it's like really cool. Man of Steel dies defending city. What was it say? Dad is missing. Fury dead. And let's see. Aftermath of Doomsday Attack. What was this there? And then I'll leave this up so you can read it a little. I'm not going to read the whole thing because it's really long. And I have this bag, and there's this few things in here. Let me take them out. There are, like, these things that look like, what are they called? Post-stamp things? There's one of there's two of Superman. Right there. Superman logo. There's Doomsday there. And that's Superman's girlfriend holding Superman when he dies. That. There's a little post-stamp things. Then there's that DC logo. It's like kind of like upside down. That's that. And here's the bag. You can get it from today. What's the comic book store called?
Which one?
The one that we got the special super Superman comic from.
It's the Superman Doomsday collection. The Death and Return of Superman.
Okay. But like, what's the comic book store called?
Oh, Capes and Cows.
Capes and Cows is what it's called.
And like yeah, not cows. Cow. C-O-W-E-L-S.
Cow?
Yep.
So it's Capes and Cow?
With an S. Cows.
Okay. Cows.
The cow's like a hood.
Capes and Cows. And a cigarette thing. Right?
blood honey.
Doesn't Chiefs and Cows have like a cigarette thing?
It's attached to a cigarette company or a cigarette store.
Yeah. So go check that out. I can't say what the address is because I don't know. So yeah. I'm gonna get more comments soon, maybe. I don't know. I'm looking at you when I say this. So yeah. Because I want to do more parts of this. This is actually one of my favorite series so far. But let's get moving on to the next, to the final thing. The final two things that the Superman thing comes with. This is a trading card. It says Doomsday. Let me see. Doomsday, the Death of Superman trading cards in the back. See? And then the little word that says, this prototype right there. I can read backward. And there's the little DC logo again. And then the last thing it comes with is this thingamajig. The Death of Superman! And then there's his cousin somewhere in here. Right there, there's his cousin, Supergirl. And that's the guy he works with. Supergirl and the guy he works with, and all the others. I think Carla. So if you want the guy's carrying Superman's little funeral case. Because she's his cousin. But now, let's move on to the next thing. This is why I'm making it part because I talk a lot. It's Miss Marvel. And the bag has a face on it. It may be inside of you. No, it's just on the band. I have not read this one yet, but here's the last page of it. I'm going to show the last page. I'm not going to take any spoilers. But if you do have, if you have read this comic, please tell me in the comments. I'll be checking those on my phone because I can't do it on my tablet for some reason. They don't let me. So yeah. Let's start. I need to clean up a little back here. Put these things back here. So that's that. Those two. And the next one is Axis. Axis? It's A. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's A-X-I-S.
Axis.
Axis. It's like access.
Instead of access, like A-C-C-E-S,
yeah.
It's Axis. And that's what the Earth spins on, an axis.
Yeah, that's what the name of this is. And that's all that. On the back, it has Hulk breaking through a wall. That thing is really funny. That's really not comics, but here I'll show you the last page of this comic. It's this one. There you go. I'll let you guys read this one. That's that. And that's basically this comic. There's not much to tell about it, but it has a lot of characters on the front who I probably don't know. I don't know any of them. That one kind of looks like the Joker, only eviler. That dude right there, he looks like the Joker but with black hair. You can see it right there. That guy.
Hello?
That's cute. Comic, but this is what the back looks like. Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Let me get to a page in the comic. I actually like this one. Hey, look, it's Jim! Jim! I watched that TV set before. And not for the 90s. Rocketeer at War. Okay. Um, Okay, guys. Here's Page of the Comic. There's two pages of the comic, actually. Yay! No, nothing tiny. That's very interesting. But that's all for today. For this part of the video. I'll see you guys in the next part. Bosses!